know you might be feeling a little bit of disappointment right now, but we always have next year. And continue to send your love to our top 16 while they kill it in the swimwear and evening gown rounds.
Absolutely. We're sending you so much love. That couldn't have been easy. Definitely. I mean, talk to me a little bit about
how you were feeling at
this point. Bumaba yung
bias. It was kind of bad because I got picked early on, but the nerves. So many of them, right? Jeannie and Olivia, back to you.
Oh, we're good.
Huwag na tayo manood, no?
Miss Universe is more...